It is 6:23 p.m. Friday, October 21st, 2022. Looking for AFW1, the work train, with 427 the leader. A pair of engines. Oh, look at him. Cab to cab. They dropped all their cars, 30-some cars. And they're scooting back to Fort Pierce Yard. Oh, the railroad I grew up on used to run their locomotives that way.
We have the IC, Jason Brand, submission. Pass that, 242, southbound, one restriction on the south of the 243, over.
On the repeat, 6:24 p.m. Hey, what a great day. It's going to do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. What a glorious day.